Hi everybody, today I'm going to be working on my own nail. So I've already finished the other four, and then I've decided, well, this would be a lovely design to show on camera. So I'm going to start off with my oxide black, because it's going to be a one stroke design. My titanium white, and I'm really hope I can really show this in a good way on camera, because it's really hard you know, to make designs on your own nail while filming. Alright, so I'm going to wet my brush in between. I'm gonna start off with the rose, obviously. Because I love my roses. Alright, let's see. So I'm really trying to show you. I just really hope I I'm sorry if I stop talking. Because I really want to concentrate. Really hoping I haven't messed this up. Otherwise, I'll have to take it down. Take it off, I mean. Can live with that. That's fine. You know, any noise in the background, my husband is working, of course. He's picking up his tools and cleaning the garage. Trust me, it needed to be cleaned. Well, my glasses is bumping the camera. And I really need to wet my brush in between, because the white is, it just dries really, really, really fast. Love that. More paint. You know, just keep adding paint, keep picking up water. I'm sorry, it's really hard to see. I'll highlight that later on. Absolutely love creating designs like these. Yeah, I think that's going to look so I had to create the inside off camera because I just couldn't get it. Let's get on with the leaves. So I've cleaned my brush, switched sides. This time I only took white because I didn't need any more black. My in camera, no, I'm not, but I'm sorry. Like I said, I really try to get this on camera, but it's pretty hard to do. Sorry, bumping the camera. Just keep wetting my brush and then dab dab. Just two times to keep my brush moist. How am I going to do this? Well, it's pretty hard to keep my hand in this angle, but it wouldn't matter if this was on or off camera. I would have to turn my hand in these awful positions just to be able to see the composition. That looks good. Just one more. Not too dry. So I did the last leaf off camera because I just couldn't turn my hand the way I want it. Next I'm going to highlight. I need to see the inner circle just a little bit up closer. Yeah, I really needed to look at that, you know, just really up close because I couldn't get it. Let me get my light a little bit different. So that part's done. Let's get on with black. Give it a flash cure in between. And you know, I've painted the roses with just acrylic paint. So it air dries. But I've created, but I'm making these lines with gel. It's a little bit too high. So last part is highlighting the leaves. Alright, so that's done, but I'm going to create some lines. I'm sorry. Just trying to see. scrap dotting tool. To cure. So far so good. Next I'm going to apply my top gel nail cleanse. Let's see. Let me just bring that up to the camera. So I don't know if I forgot to put it on pause or if I forgot to show you the end result. I'm so sorry. But these are my nails. No, I don't know how to. Just have to show them separately. Never mind the other side because I was lazy. So, yeah, loving that. So, hope you've liked this video. Thank you all for watching. And, yeah, wish you all a very good day. Goodbye.